football has the power to enthrall, to captivate, and this occasion appears irresistible. Two magnificent sides intent upon impressing the wider world with a display of technical and tactical brilliance. So much riding on this. The full match is coming up next on EA TV.
River Thames and wonderful Craven Cottage. My name's Guy Mowbray, and I'm joined by Sue Smith on the gantry, and we've got action from the Premier League here today. It's Fulham, and they take on Manchester United.
Thanks, Guy. Well, both managers will be reminding the players that it's important to get off to a quick start, really attack the opposition and put them on the back foot from the off.
What a chance here! Well, that hasn't taken long. In front already. And the game restarts with the score 1-0.
Marcus Rashford.
That's a lovely ball. There might be something building now. Jimenez. Well, it briefly appeared to be on target. Too much elevation in the end. Goal kick to come. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Lovely ball. Now, what can they do with it? Some good work to win it there. Has to be. The goalkeeper more than ready for it. Played into the box. And the goalkeeper has taken that easily. It's a disappointing corner.
Would the owner of the silver hatchback with the license plate GR55JKK please contact the nearest security guard?
In the right position to cut out the pass. Harry Wilson. Jimenez. Jimenez! Oh, it was a great chance, and it should have been taken.
I'm not sure he'll get many chances better than that to even the score. He's going to be disappointed he couldn't put that one away.
Been given away. He's in here, and a wonderful piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I just thought it was a goal. He's through 1v1, but the keeper does brilliant. Narrows the angle and shows great reactions to save that.
Into the box it goes, and just over the bar.
Yeah, it's a well-worked corner, and he makes decent contact, just lacking that little bit of accuracy.
Rashford, advantage played, no free kick. Martinez, bit sloppy in possession. Reed. A free kick awarded here. The refs viewed that as a foul. Well, he let the game go, but now that it's stopped, it is a booking.
That's good to see. Allowing play to continue, but correct decision in the end.
And that's not a bad save at all. Corner kick played in, and the corner dealt with. Allowing space, and he's finding it. Oh, there could be something from the cross here. There's a keeper in command of his area with a clean punch. Is this the equaliser? And a really good bit of goalkeeping to keep that out. It's a corner, and a good chance to come, perhaps, to draw level. Delivered into the box. Only half the job done there. Sofyan Amrabat. And they've lost it now. A good advantage played by the ref. Lovely ball. This could lead to something. Marvellous save.
Well, I thought that was a goal, but he showed his quality there with a big save.
And the ball comes in, and the corner comes to nothing. Saves, but you'd expect him to probably stop that.
When you look at the stats, you think, how on earth are they behind? Completely against the run of play. You feel that once one goes in, the floodgates are going to open. They just have to keep going and be positive, though.
Timothy Castagne. Chance now for a quick transition. That might have ended up being better than it has. Manchester United in front, half-time around the corner. How about their overall performance?
Yeah, it's a close one, this guy. It's a difficult one to call. I think they'll be the happier of the two sides, though, going in front, but it's marginal. They'll need a little bit more in the second half.
Marcus Rashford. Pereira. Now there could be a chance to counter. Cut back nicely. Oh, just off target.
Well, they broke with such pace and intent. It's a fantastic move. They just couldn't quite cap it off.
possession there. Sofian Amrabat. Now Dallow. What a chance! Wilson. Could be a chance to break here. Oh, they've lost it. The attack is over. And that will do it for the first half here in West London. So Manchester United in front as the second half begins. Plenty of time for a few twists and turns to come. And he's beaten his man here. Just needs the composure now. Oh, against the bar. And that will ease any defensive worry.
Well, that wasn't far away, and a two-goal lead would have certainly changed the game and the approach. But as it is, though, it could still go either way.
Good work from Manchester United to win back possession. Well, what a place to lose the ball just when the chance was on. Reed. It's a challenge that's brought a whistle and a free kick. Issa Diop, well read to gain possession. Jimenez. Oh, he's stepped that out nicely. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Lindelof. This is Dallow. And able to come away with the ball. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Fernandez. And it's been cut out. There's the turnover. Pereira. Being pressed here. Good work to beat the challenge. Rashford. Oh, that's fabulous from the goalkeeper.
What a fantastic save that is. He shows great power and agility to get to it. Certainly one from the show will.
Number 10, Tom Kearney.
Over it comes. Oh, it's a nightmare for him, that. It looked a really good chance to score. Kearney moving the ball well in search of the equaliser. Pulls it back. No, it's wide, and it never looked a good idea.
He's got to do better there. The shot was never on. Just got to get it back into an area for one of his teammates to attack it. It's a poor decision, that.
Thank you. forward with options available now. Oh, they were getting interested there, but not anymore. Counter-attack coming, away they go. And with that deflection, it'll be a throw-in.
Coming off the pitch, number 7, Raul Jimenez. Coming onto the pitch, number 13, Vinicius.
Bruno Fernandes. Anthony. And now with Rashford.
Well, the crowd is certainly trying to motivate the team to push them forward to get the equaliser.
Rashford. The ball is lost. And the chance has gone too. And they've got it back now. What a chance here. Well, plenty of power on the effort, but just wide. Goal kick it is. Anthony. Wan-Bissaka. Now Lindelof. Diogo Dalot. Good patient build-up, but not quite the end product. Robinson. This looks promising from United, and the promise of something happening is over. Harry Wilson. Carlos Vinicius. Perfectly anticipated, really well won. Looks a good ball. Found nicely, and in. Great drama here. All square once again. No wonder they're off celebrating.
Well, here's the replay. It's poor defending. You can't take anything away from the movement and the calm finish. It's a really nice goal, that.
One now.
Vinicius.
Carlos Vinicius. Oh, if they score from this, they'll surely win the game. Read the pass well and cuts it out. Castagna. They're not getting close enough here. Oh, it's off the upright. And behind it goes for a goal kick. Anthony. A chance to deliver into the box. And it's cleared away from goal. There could be a chance to win the game here. And there it is. It's full time.
Substitution for Fulham coming off the pitch.
Off we go. The excitement of extra time begins.
To be replaced by number 22, Alex Iwobi.
Anthony Robinson. Ball back with Manchester United now. Players waiting in the centre. A chance to get in behind with that. And the flag has gone up.
Well, he's got to play the ball quicker for me. You can only hold your run for so long.
Sloppy in possession. Kearney. Intense pressure on him. That will be a throw-in now. United recovering possession well. Pushing forward, now to make the right choice. Delivered into the box. That's not properly away yet. It was looking good, but there it's ended. Rashford to edge ahead. And there's his second of the match, leading the way for the team.
Well, we can see it here again, and sometimes you just have to go route one. They react the quickest, and it's a good finish in the end.
Well, underway again. Is there to be one more twist to the tail?
Substitution for Fulham. Coming up.
First 15 minutes of extra time are over.
To be replaced by number 13, Bobby Reid.
So away we go again. Another 15 minutes. Hey, force a mistake. Hard work pays off. They've won the ball. United moving forward with options available. Real opportunity. And they're still just about in it thanks to that stop.
Oh, it could have been game over, but he produced a top save at an important time. Fantastic work from him.
Corner kick played in, and the corner dealt with. Carlos Vinicius. United with the ball again. Promising looking attack from United. Now for the finish. And they've scored! And all the noise is coming from the away end.
Away. It's a good goal, that.
Manchester
off we
United
go then. 3-1 the score now.
Anthony Martial.
Palinha. That looks a really good ball. And it's gone behind for a corner. That will be a corner. It's put into the middle, and it's nicely stopped and held by the keeper. Out of play, throw in to come. And they need to be better on the ball than that. And the referee brings the game to a close, with the points going back to the visitors.
Yeah, it was a positive performance. Some of the play today was great to watch. They moved the ball quick and created some really good openings. It's a good result.